As I was a-walking one morning in May, I spied a young couple a-making the hay. For the one was a fair maid, and a beauty shone clear, and the other was a soldier and a bold grenadier. A-walking and a-talking and a-walking together, a-walking so far that they couldn't tell whither. And they sat them down by a pure crystal stream, all for to see the flowers grow, hear the nightingale sing. In kisses and in compliments, he grabbed around the middle, and out of his knapsack he drew forth his fiddle, and he played such a fine tune, made the valleys a ring. Hark, hark, said the fair maid, hear the nightingale sing. Oh, come, said the soldier, 'tis time to give o'er. Oh no, said the fair maid, please play one tune more. For I do like the music and the touch of your string, and I do like to hear flowers grow, hear the nightingale sing. Come, said the fair maid, will you marry me? Oh no, said the soldier, that never can be. For I've got a wife in my own country, and such fair a woman you never did see. I've got a wife there, and children three, two wives and the armies, too many for me. But if I return again, it'll be in the spring, and we'll go see the flowers grow, hear the nightingale sing.